BD, that's a little small for me. Don't worry, I'll find my own way out.
Tight fit, but this should work. Vines look like they lead somewhere. Hope they're sturdy.
Stim. We're full of surprises. That's better. Thanks, little droid.
Okay, let's try this again.
Okay. Here, hop on board. How'd you get here?
Don't remember? I've never known a forgetful droid.
Can't argue with that.
That's where we need to go. I can feel it. You mapped everywhere we've been. Can't make it over there. We gotta find another way. What's this?
Help, VD-1.
Thank you.
slice this? Yeah, sorry about your scalp, Link. But standing up to that bog rat, pretty brave. Where are you going? Oh, something was in there. Time for a stim. This tool was used by someone eager to reach the vault. Scanning again? Nice job. Hey now. What was in there? Another one? I need some meds, BD1. I'm pretty hurt. That feels better. Another one? See something in there?
Try again.
It's difficult, Master.
Yes, the path is difficult. It may seem impossible, but with persistence and the Force as your ally, you will overcome any obstacle. You will master any path. Now, Do what you must to reach me. Focus. Try again. Trust yourself.
Yes, Master.
Again. Reach my position.
I did it. Persistence and the Force is my ally. Just remembering old tricks. Think you can show me that shortcut again? This area was used for meditation by someone familiar with the Jedi Order. Back here. So what was in there? Racy there?
Oh, it's on. We're not finished yet. Okay, he probably would have won.
Probably.
What's this? Amazing. You all right, BD?
Well done, whoever you are. You have passed the test I left behind and gained access to the vault and this recording, one of many encrypted logs stored in the droid. I am Master Ino Cordova. I may not know your name, but I know your purpose. The fate of the Jedi Order lies in your hands. This place, this vault, is a sacred temple built by a vanished civilization known as the Zephyr. Meditating here, I was granted a premonition through the Force, a vision of doom. I have placed inside this vault a Jedi holocron containing a list of the names and locations of young Force sensitives throughout the galaxy. Ahead, you will find the inner chamber of the vault, but also another test. I can only trust this holocron to someone who has followed my path and understands. Seek out the hidden tombs of the three sages. And learn to perceive the mysteries of the Force as the Zephyr once did. In this droid, you will find everything you need to succeed on this journey. Go to the Zephyr homeworld. There, you will find peace in the eye of the storm. Good luck, Jedi. And may the Force be with you.
Yes, you were the someone I was supposed to meet. You know, I've been alone for a while now. Without any purpose, just hiding. There's no way to live. Not for a Jedi. Or a droid. Maybe Seer was right. Maybe we're done hiding. Hey,
You want to meet some friends of mine?